win in a fight. I'm going to give you a name.
Yep.
First, I'm going to give you two names. Then it's going to be winner stays on, basically.
Okay.
First match. Let's say they're in the... all of these take place in the car park outside of a Wetherspoons. Just because, you know, fights happen.
Yeah.
First one. James Bond. You can pick any version you want.
Yeah.
Versus Jason Bourne. And a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets... Who's going to win?
James Bond.
Explain.
Well, one, he's English. Naturally got the upper hand. And two, he'll just get him with his watch.
Good point, laser watch.
Or his remote control car.
Or his jetpack, or one of the other many things he's got.
Or one of the amazing gadgets he has.
Okay.
And plus, Matt Damon.
Hands down, the favourite review I've ever done is the Man 66, just because I kept saying Matt Damon.
I don't know why that's so funny. Matt Damon, Christian Bale.
Matt Damon.
All right. So, James Bond stays on.
Yep.
It is. Batman. Got a hand tough to make it. Anyone you want. Who's going to win? Who's got more gadgets? You see what I've done? I thought this through.
You have. James Bond.
Oh, okay. Okay. And for why?
Because he's got the whole of it. That's all Batman's got. He's Alfred and some kid in spandex.
Yeah.
Whereas James Bond's got the whole of the government behind him.
Good point. Apart from those times he goes rogue.
Yeah.
Little bit of side trivia. Would you like to know the films where James Bond goes rogue?
Not really. It's
too bad. On Her Majesty's Secret Service, he's not because he's gone rogue. And License to Kill, when he's not, he's got... They literally take his gun away from him because he hasn't got one. Weird. Those are the ones where he goes rogue. Anyway. James Bond staying on. Who's going to win? James Bond or the Terminator? Arnie version.
James Bond.
James Bond again. All right. Yeah. And?
He probably got some gadget that has a flamethrower.
Yeah. He's definitely had like an EMP or something at some point. Yeah. Sure. Yeah.
Exactly. So EMP, Bosch, Terminator's done.
All right. James Bond or Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz. Now, at first, you're probably going to think this one's a bit unfair. Think about this. Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, stone cold motherfucker, right? She kills a woman and steals her shoes. Weird. Then, like, the next day, kills her sister. That's some gangster shit right there. Who's going to win?
Well, see, James Bond just has to give her a plane ticket home.
I suppose so.
He's going to fight her.
I don't know, mate.
He's a spy, so he's clearly got loads of money.
Yeah. Taxpayer money. Think about that.
But he's still got the money.
So... You think he would, not murder her, send her on her way home?
Yeah.
Okay, fair enough, all right. James Bond versus Optimus Prime. Who's going to win?
EMP again, though, isn't he?
Yeah, I suppose so. Do you think he could do that before he gets smushed, though?
Well, we'll see him coming.
Yeah, it's a good point. Well, I don't know, mate. He's a robot in disguise. What's that big tree doing there? Dun, 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 dun.
And also, Optimus Prime's on his side.
Is he, though?
Well, of course.
Maybe Optimus Prime is best mates with Jason Bourne. You don't know.
Maybe.
All right. James Bond staying on, then. Stepping this up again. James Bond versus Wolverine. You're the best. How's he going to do that? Riddle me that.
Well, Wolverine can't be killed.
There we go. So.
They'll just join a pact.
Two good looking fellas.
They form an alliance. But now, James Bond's no longer a single man wolf pack. They decided that they're going to team up and go tag team.
All right. So, James Bond and Wolverine versus the Chupacabra. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. Who's going to win?
Chupacabra. Well, that's easy. Chupacabra's going to fuck him up.
Any day of the week.
Okay, I mean, that's not even a question.
If you said Wolverine couldn't die, he'd never fought the Chupacabra before.
Exactly.
All right, final one. Who's going to win? El Chupacabra or Carol fucking Baskin with her tigers?
Clearly Carol Baskin.
Yeah. And you know what? They're never going to find the Chupacabra.
No, because he's covered in sardine oil.
Exactly. So there you go. That was pretty comprehensive, I feel. I've got a couple of ideas for some other games we should play in the future. Most of them variations on the things we've just done, because they all came up at the same time. There you go.
Fair enough.
Keep you down, you're the best. Oh, wow. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.